just to get a bird's eye view. When he heard the jazz band playing, he was happy as a lark. To each measure he kept swaying, and he stayed till after dark. Started warbling then and there. So with me, you found your trouble at home. If you wobble your stuff like bony rubber sacks of foam, just try my recipe, and I'm sure you'll agree that a little jazz bird. You'll find your troubles all half-long. If you wobble your stuff like moaning of a saxophone, just try my recipe, and I'm sure you'll agree that a little jazz bird is the only kind of bird to be.
Doris, right there. Come on.